Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere the Italian fans create on these hillsides is simply incredible. As you can see, we're heading to the starting grid where everyone is ready for the start of the race. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. And very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. We'll be right back. As the Moto3 riders do their cool-down lap, let's take a look at the final results of the race we've just seen. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. We'll be right back.